La historia está inspirada en auténticos comportamientos animales. Queremos agradecerles a Chicago Shorts por habernos otorgado este premio. También queremos agradecerle a la Universidad de Buenos Aires y a la carrera Diseño de Imagen y Sonido, y también a todas aquellas personas que hicieron posible este cortometraje.
My own neurotic thoughts. I'm often awake late into the night, and I think I was actually visiting my parents with my wife. And we were sleeping in my old childhood bedroom, and I couldn't fall asleep, and my mind was racing, and I thought, this is an incredible format to kind of explore kind of metaphysical ideas and emotions.
Getting past all that, getting through all that, and arriving at this better place that I am right now, and maybe inspiring other people to that are through those steps that I went through. And maybe it gets better, it does.
The film was actually based on a true story. From my experience, I used to date a young religious girl, and I saw how the boundaries of love and religion merge up to something that could be very interesting, and I thought I should make a film about it.
My inspiration was a poem that I wrote several years back while I was overseas in Iraq. And I wanted to, you know, I had been hearing a lot of negative things that were going on with the black male, with the African male. And so I wanted to create a poem to uplift the black male and to uplift myself as well.